Today is July 31st at 12:28 in the morning here in the Philippines. And there is no update. So the game is just updated. That was yesterday, but I was not able to play it. So now I'm going to play it. Let's see what Animal Crossing have in store for us. From what I've read, there is like a fireworks thing in the game, so let's see if that is really true for this update. For downloading the update, I'd like to give you a present to show our appreciation. Please keep an eye out for future updates as well. Dear Dreamer, I am certain many memories of your island are dear to you. What if you could share those memories in the form of a pleasant dream? You can, and it is easy as falling asleep in your bed. Sleep well. Yes, part of the update. So let's see what they gave me. Miss Bed. Okay, we will use that. And we've got fireworks show wall. Okay, that's from Nintendo. Okay, this is from Boulevard. Pirate dress. So I think I've got the pirate boots last time. I'm not yet complete with the Boulevard set. Let's see about news bed. Okay. This is news bed. Let's try it. Yeah. Let's see what will happen. So cute. Alright, so I'm done taking a picture. If I am not mistaken, you are from Malaya, yes? You must be the famous Kinsey. Oh, famous, not so famous. How did you know? Would that matter if I answer differently? Let's see. Few dream as pleasantly as those from Malaya. Forgive me, I have yet to introduce myself. My name is Yuna. Think of me as a guide to the Library of Dreams. The Library of Dreams? A dream is found at the manifestation of a memory that one holds dear and chooses to upload to the internet. Oh? Our role is to ferry travelers between dreams, allowing one such as you to tour the islands of distant strangers. Once you're in the dream of another, it will be as though you have actually set foot on their island. Sounds fascinating, does it not? To visit another's dream, merely say to me, I want to dream. It sounds like fantasy. This need not be a one-way matter either. If you wish, I can collect your dream of Malaya as well. And I will spread your dream through channels of fiber optics to live in the library and be shared with the world. Look, simply to share your dream of Malaya with others, tell me I'd like to share a dream. Okay. Like to share a dream. Well, now that we have the introductions out of the way. How may I be of assistance? Let's see. I want to join. Yes, of course. Well, there are a few things I must clarify further before I guide you to your dreams. Dreams, like many these days, are downloaded from the internet. A connection is, of course, required. I've got a connection. Furthermore, a dream address, an identity unique to each dream, is also needed. So before dreaming, be sure you have your desired dream address at the ready. Oh, one other recall. Dreams are very fragile things. To prevent the introduction of glitches, you must go empty-handed. Do not worry, I will happily hold on to your belongings and return them after you. Okay. I believe that covers everything. Now, are you ready to link with the Library of Dreams? Yes, I am. Yeah, okay, then I shall connect to the internet to initialize dream download. Cool. This is the new school dreamy thing now connected to the internet. What is a dream address for your desired dream? Dream address? I'm gonna get it. Can that be search through Google? Animal Pause Dream. Oh, dream. Oh, okay. Dream address. Okay, so I saw someone posted a video. YouTube. Let's get their dream address. Let's see. Where did I get the dream address? One moment, guys. I just need to get the dream address. Where is this dream address? Okay, so let's get... We'll try this one. This is from Monkey King Hero. Let's see if we can actually go to this dream address. 5-3. We'll try this in there. Maybe I'll find another. Dream address of Red appears to be for an island called Herotopia. Yes. So again, this is from Monkey King Hero. This the channel or the video, the link to the video appeared when I searched for Animal Crossing dream address on google.com. So let's see. Yes, it is. Oops, this is the first time. Okay. So can you actually like pick up things here?
Okay,
So. Godzilla. Well, that's a nice tiny island. Actually, a nice place. Okay, nice flowers. I think I have these flowers. Can you actually get it? Oh, so low. So low, thanks. Okay. Wow, apples. Yeah, somebody gave me apples last time. Cherries. She was so generous. She gave me like 9 of each. I was not actually not expecting a lot, but she gave me a lot. She's good. Very nice now. So I'm like a wishing well. I'm gonna take a picture. Can I take a picture? Here, man. Come on, let's take a picture. Oh, it's walking away. Let me take a picture. This is so nice. Look at that. I love how. Okay, so you can. You can shake trees, but you cannot pick up flowers. Okay. Oh! Sorry. This one can I pick it up? Thank you. Nice island design. There's a lot. Is this him? Must completely see him. Okay. So he is going to complete the museum. Okay. Nice man. Must complete museum. Okay. That's what he said. Let's see if I can get or catch that sea creatures I didn't have yet on my list to. Other sea creatures. Same. The animal. Animal. I don't know about that. So let's see. We can get here. We can get the other. Oh, okay. I can use it. Sea creature this time. Yeah. No, I don't know. I already have this. Yeah, we just draw 5 beams. It is 5 times. Let's see. So that's another abalone. search for photos. Photos, photos. Yeah, I already have the gazelle. Crab. Crab, I have this. Still. I don't know where's your film, man. Go find it. Secret beach. The gold roses. I have. I don't have this one. I don't have the gold roses yet. The rest I think I have. So I've not completed the different colors of roses here. So this is all the. I'm sure you're new around here, right? I'm like, maybe I'm new around here. Okay. I like his island. Let's just talk to the residents. Soccer. I don't have special villagers yet. I haven't started my hunting yet. So maybe when I have the enough numbers of advanced equipment, then I will start hunting for my dream villager. Craft. Wild dream. Like in the ancient times. Nice. Nice concept. Ooh, basketball ring. Okay, near the beach. Nice. This is the campsite. Oh, the bears back. And the bears. Still the bear. More drum set. Yeah, we also have that. Okay. Oh, here? The exercise here? Oh, nice. This island is interesting. So again, this is the island of Monkey King Hero. I just found this in Google. Which led me to this YouTube video. I have to go and try another island. Okay, I want to wake up now. I'm trying to get a villager. Another player. Okay. So I was just testing it, so I will find other players. So deep. I like that. I like the position. That's it for now. See you again soon. Bye. I like